This is the image of every ragpicker in India. They set out in morning to find out any waste in the garbage which they can recycle and earn a living out of it. In Vijayawada, 90% of ragpickers live in slum. We went to a slum near Ottanagar to document their conditions. They live in small hutments beside a bus stop.
They live over a drain in highly unhygienic condition.
Thank you. government should really look after these deprived people and provide them with social status.
Job opportunities.
Education.
And look after their health. And provide shelter to them.
This will all make their life easy to live.